Welcome to the real world. There used to be another world, the ether world, a virtual reality landscape of limitless possibility.
Just a little bit of ether, you know what I mean? Just the smallest little bit, a little bit, just a tiny little bit, just logging it. No.
But now, this is it. This is the only world we've got. How long have you been here?
Long enough? Hungry?
So this is that game called reality, huh? Not a fan. Do not recommend. 0 out of 5 stars. You have to try it. Just one game. You have no idea, I mean, what it's like.
What? Passing out on the couch for a couple days with a tube up your arm? Yeah. Sounds like a blast.
You know, always the law-abiding citizen. You're dead to me. I'm eating your sandwich. Dead people don't need to eat.
What, is the IV not tasty enough for you?
One of these days, I'm gonna manage to corrupt you.
And one of these days, I'm gonna stop bringing you sandwiches. So. Where's the secret shop you've been talking about?
You want to say secret? A little louder? I don't think anyone heard you. Do you want to get us tailed by a VIA Libra? This place is the real deal. It's not your standard lame back alley street merch. No, no. This is high level. Black market. Hold up. This is it.
This is it.
Depends on what you're looking for.
Well, we're looking for something a little bit more rare. You know, something totally out of this world.
Follow me.
Is that
Orpheus? One of the first emergent games we've been back in 2019. I can't believe there's still a copy.
It's the only one left. You're a little young to know about a rare old game like that.
Well, while Zane here may lack my spirit of adventure, he is not lacking in knowledge. Whoa, what's that?
It's not for sale, kid.
This. Never heard of it.
Well, you're one of the lucky ones, then.
What do you mean?
It's not a game like the rest of them. It's a choice. When you go into the abyss, you never come back. Ever. Can't be pulled out.
How is that possible? I mean, one day plugged in is weeks in the ether any longer than that. What happens to your body?
What do you think? You sent the VR cops to my shop?
No!
You set me up for a raid?
No! go back to my place right now. See what all.
Holy shit! You heard what he said. Once you go in, you don't come back. You shouldn't have that.
Yeah, well, according to them, I shouldn't have any of it. Why do you think they're so desperate to keep us out, huh? They don't want us to know that they're somewhere else. Somewhere better. Somewhere more than real. An escape. Don't you ever want to know what it's like out there? You watch me play. I know you're curious. This is our ticket in. Not just for one short game, forever. In the either world, we can do anything, be whatever we want. What's so great about reality? Don't you ever get sick of this?
It's not real, okay? Nothing in there is real.
Yeah, Zane. That's the point.
Guys!
Good job, Zane. We'll take it from here.
Thank you, sir.
You're a VR cop?
You're a worthless little VR junkie!
You can look forward to spending the rest of his life in a cell!
I trusted you!
What did you do to him?
What criminals like this deserve.
Nobody deserves that, okay? Our job is to keep the peace.
Oh, and isn't it our job description to be sticking up for worthless ether junkies?
We should kill him too.
Let him go, and you won't have to explain a fatality on the force. Get out of here, Asher! I said go!
The department had high hopes for you, Zane. Such promise, such potential. But you seem to have forgotten what's at stake here.
Hurting the citizens we're supposed to protect. I'm starting to wonder what exactly we're protecting them from, sir.
You're too young to remember what it was like in the days before we closed off the ether world. Citizens wasting their lives on a fantasy. Unable to distinguish between reality and fiction. Society falling into disarray. We are the only force standing between order and descent into chaos. Well, I say we. You'll be surrendering your badge, of course, after that treasonous little act of open rebellion. You know what must be done.
Let's say reality's a game. You either win, or you lose. Or maybe it's not that simple. Maybe it's a little bit of both. Because reality, it's not a game. It's a choice.
You here to arrest me, officer? Here to see what all the fuss is about. Together then, for real. You sure about this? No going back.
Good.
You ready?
Ready.